You're a troublemaker. You're a troublemaker.
Probably, Dear Darling. Really, really great song. Really happy with it. Really happy with the vibe, the sound, the message behind the song. It's basically about, you know, if you lose someone in your life or someone's left you and you don't quite know what to say, so you write it down on a piece of paper to say, look, you know, this is how I feel. You always start a letter with Dear Darling or Dear whoever, so that's kind of my favourite song. Oh, Michael Bublé, sure. Favourite Canadian artist is Pushkin. Amazing. I think for me, probably playing at Old Trafford. I'm a big football fan, so I think walking out with my Manchester United shirt, playing football on the Old Trafford Manchester United pitch was one of my biggest moments in my career. I think Toronto was my favourite place. I mean, we spent quite a bit of time there, so yeah, that'd be my favourite place for sure. I mean, I've yet to travel to different parts of Canada yet, so I really haven't seen other parts, but that would be my favourite at the moment, yeah. I probably would have got involved into music. I don't know what I would have done, but I think I would have got into the industry yet somehow, maybe worked in it. I don't know, I just love music, I love being here, so maybe I'd have worked in the offices, maybe I'd have worked for Sony in their label or something. I think it's just to be successful and to be the best in my job, to be one of the best now artists in the country, or in the UK, or just the world, would be something that inspires me every day, and also to my fans inspire me to keep doing good music and for them to continue to like what I do. I reckon I would be, I'd be a strawberry cheesecake. I don't think there is. I think they're both as good as each other, I think. All fans, obviously the difference is the accent, of course. I think they're both exactly the same. Really great fans. So. Probably Billie Jean, Michael Jackson. I think that's probably out there as my favourite song ever. To be honest, I think it's, for me, it's actually sort of turning up at different venues and just sort of like everywhere is different, people are different, you know what I mean? Like when I travelled with One Direction and they're on their tour, you know, in different cities and just sort of different places look different, everything just looks different. So that's probably what I like look forward to most when I'm on tour. Busy, crazy, fun, tiring and exciting.
Mwah. Keep smiling, stay cheeky. Much love.